Hello.
May I help you?
Yeah, could I get a...
fat-free latte.
A small caramel macchiato.
Can I get the largest cup of coffee you had?
Skim milk.
Soy.
The single?
Vanilla.
No, double.
Grande.
Sugar-free chai.
Half latte, half foam.
Coffee enema.
And a brownie.
Brownie.
A brownie.
Yeah, a brownie.
Thank you.
A man, a woman, a desolate wasteland. The title's Tilt-A-Whirl. Think Titanic meets Die Hard by way of the Negro struggle. Tilt-A-Whirl.
I don't know.
Yeah, you do know. Angry apocalypse here, tender love story there. We'll get Sam Jackson, another girl in the thing with the helicopters and the volcanoes. Tilt-A-Whirl, it's a ride, right? Twisting, turning, spinning. I can't love you. It's the end of the world. Plus, you're black. It's heated, it's itchy, it's a conflict, it's a worldly conflict. It's a conflict around the heart, all right? And you feel it, right? And hey. And it hurts. The Tilt-A-Whirl hurts. It's like fighting. Hit me, come on.
Hey.
Hit me. Right. Come on, hit me. Hit me, loser. Come on, hit me. Hit me.
Oh. God, sorry.
Fuck!
You know what?
Did you just... am I bleeding?
Yeah, well, maybe just wanna...
can I help you?
Oh.
What? You go.
I'm gonna have a vanilla, a latte, and a brownie. And he's paying.
An espresso.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
I just
closed.
Want one thing, okay?
We just closed.
I just want a regular
drip. The guy that made the coffees went home.
Can I just... I can't.
Sir?
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm good. I needed to sit down.
You want some water?
No, thank you.
Okay.
So, what's your name?
Gina.
Hi, Gina.
Hi.
I'm the director of development at New Line.
Yeah?
Yeah. What do you work here? You work at this coffee shop? That must be pretty interesting.
It's okay.
What do you make an hour here?
$8.
You wanna know how much I make?
Okay.
Make $7,500 a week.
Wow.
Yeah, that's a lot.
I know.
So, what are you? Huh? What are you, like an actress?
No.
You're not an actress.
No, I'm not.
I fucked Paris Hilton last month. Did you know that?
No.
Yeah. I also had some pretty nasty sex with that, that girl singer. What's her name? Can I have some more water?
What's your name?
Why?
I just want to know your name.
You meet a lot of interesting people in your line of work, do you?
Of course.
Bet they're all assholes. Just like me.
Really?
Yeah, and they don't have to wear that stupid uniform every day.
I hate my uniform.
We hate your uniform, Gina.
I see you every day, you know.
That must be the highlight of your day.
Sometimes.
Really?
Yeah, when I feel bad or... when a customer speaks to me slowly, like I can't understand, I see you and I think, well, at least I'm not like that guy.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
I can't.
I have to go home.
What? Nobody cares about you. Nobody loves you, coffee shop girl.
People love me.
Bullshit. Bullshit! What was your name again?
Gina.
Gina.
I guess I can give you a lemon bar. They're usually a lot more popular. Lately, everyone wanted the brownies.